Hi everyone and welcome to Things at Parramatta, where we explore the A to Z of Parramatta Heritage Centre's cultural collections. I'm Natalie, the Cultural Collections Officer. Did you guess the answer to the clue? Little spheres that come in many colours and are slippery and easy to lose? The mystery objects beginning with the letter M are marbles. Here at the Heritage Centre, we have over 70 marbles, which are among the hundreds of everyday objects recovered during local archaeological excavations. The fact that we have so many marbles in our collection tells us that they must have been popular in the community. Our marbles cover a spectrum of colours and sizes and materials, such as glass and clay. And these characteristics can also reveal other clues like manufacturing processes and time of manufacture. No one really knows when or where marbles originated from, but archaeologists have traced them back to antiquity. Before they were made, games were played with natural materials such as nuts, fruit pits, and pebbles, which had been smoothened and rounded by running rivers. Marbles were later handmade and eventually machine-made, with mass production made possible by Sam Dyke from Akron, Ohio, who developed a machine for producing multiple marbles at a time in 1915, a method still commonly used today. I hope you enjoyed this story. If you have a special object or heirloom that starts with the letter M, I'd love to hear about it. Please email me at localstudies@cityofparramatta.newsouthwales.gov.au. Your clue for the next mystery object starting with the letter N is a sharp metal spike with a flat head used to join wood. See you soon.